If I am 2 minutes late, 2 minutes late, 2 minutes, you can't keep time. Last time
you have a military background. He's always late. Even if it's a date, I am the one who's waiting, and he's like, I'm sorry, I'm late. I'm late.
It's okay.
अज नबी अज बनया नबी बाकी ओनू निखरा होर भी बढ़ के हल्दी शगना दियो रची सोना होया दिल भी रूह भी
I was a medical student, final year, exam going, final year MBBS, and then it was that time when Rohit's sister comes up to me, and I was just preparing for my exams. I'm studying in my room. Rohit's sister used to always come to take advices from me and ask me how to go about studying, because I'm a big nerd. I love studying. And so one day there was something called a Telugu party. I am Telugu. So I obviously will go to that party. So I went for that party, all dressed up, like all Telugu. So I go for that party, and Rohit, who's not Telugu, just because he's from Hyderabad, he just comes for the Telugu meet. And Shreya introduces me to Rohit.
Second time usko mila tha, tab tak uska number nahi liya tha. Maybe we started talking. It was easy to talk to her, very easy. It was just like I was talking to someone from school. Like, I have never met friends like I have from my school days. Like, my school friends are my closest friends. I don't have friends like that. But talking to her, it was like, okay, this is exactly how my school friends are. Very easy, very down to earth. First time I saw her, like first time I actually spoke to her, I realized that this is someone whom I cannot take lightly. So then I actually started talking to her like seriously.
We go for a dinner date. He was supposed to take me to a place called The Village. So when he comes, he borrows a car and comes and picks me up at my hostel, girls' hostel. And then he is very new to Bangalore, right? So he opens Google Maps and takes me to this. Okay, The Village is a fancy place. Like, it's very well lit and it's a romantic place for dinner. That day, The Village happened to be shut. So and the Google Maps, what it does is, instead of taking us to the village, it takes us to a village, and it's like all dark. And I'm sitting with Rohit. Rohit is driving the car. I'm here, and Rohit says, "I don't mind getting lost." And I'm like, "Dude, where are we going? This is not the village. This is not the village we're supposed to go to." He's like, "Yeah, I know that. I don't mind getting lost with you forever." The way he asked me about it was he asked me on the phone, but before that he told me that he really likes me, and that was at this beach called Kapu Beach, where it's a beach in Mangalore where it's a sea. I think it's at around 11:30-12 at the beach, Mangalore Beach, and there's a lighthouse. The lighthouse just like keeps shining light, and there are stars, and it's all so romantic. And he's like, "Vash, I really like you." I'm like, "Okay, tapi I don't know what else to say." Because I was always awkward around him.
हम दोनों साथ में पढ़ते थे और उसको बीच-बीच में वीडियो कॉल आते थे. तो मैंने बड़ी बार, अब हमारी फ्रेंडशिप भी नई थी, तो मैंने उससे पूछा कि भाई कोई बता दे तेरी गर्लफ्रेंड है. कहता यार हाँ है तो सही, अब 2 साल हो गए हैं, घर वाले मान नहीं रहे हैं. तो मैंने कहा कोई नहीं भाई, लगा रहे, अल्टीमेटली जीत तो हो ही जाएगी और आज हम बैठे हैं उसकी शादी में.
Achilles and his gifts, Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fists. And clearly I don't see myself upon the list, but she said, "Where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody
एक तो था कि फाइनली रोहित को कोई एक अच्छा रिलेशनशिप मिल गया है. एंड रोहित वॉज वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट. एंड थोड़ा चैलेंजिंग भी था गेटिंग इट टू द स्टेज इट इज राइट नाउ. तो हम वी केप्ट एनकरेजिंग हिम.
I had actually told her that I will make you come out into the barat and dance with me. So I was like, theek hai. So then I told my chachi, my chacha, my bhabhi that I will not get off the horse until she's here, the entrance. I was astounded. I was like, I've never seen her dressed like that before, and she's just smiling, and I couldn't stop smiling. I just couldn't stop smiling. It was amazing.
I mean, how it happened. But he never proposed to me that he wants to marry me. He actually told his mom and then told me, "Vash, I told." He's very casual about it. He's like, "Vash, I told my parents about you that I want to marry you." I'm like,
"I like her so much because I have this streak of going out of the, you know, how parents view the normal lines. She will bring me back. And like, she makes me want to be a better person, basically. She makes me want to be a better man.
I just can't believe I'm married actually. It's not it sunk in. I think probably, I don't know when it's going to sink in.
So, to sum this all up, if you still, Vaishnavi, you'll have to understand this. Rohit doesn't make friends. We stuck around, so we're still his friends. The fact that he became friends with you is a big deal for him. And yeah, because he stuck with you, we all know that you, we all knew that you were an amazing person. And now we know that you, his choice was really, really good. Yeah.
Yeah, and I've heard Rohit say this multiple times that he's actually very lucky to have found you. But I do believe that you're also equally lucky to find him. And I hope, Rohit, that this makes up for these...
No, but anyways, wish you guys a great life ahead. And please know we're always there for you guys.
Yeah, can't wait for the party pad which you guys are probably planning to have in Hyderabad for.
शादियों में लग गया बधाइयों का ट्रैफिक जाम कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस टू रोहित सर एंड वैष्णवी मैम
हम तोड़ गए जब तुम झुके तब से तुम नजर
expected. I've had the time of my life. I love him for it. This is like beyond what we ever thought of. He was damn chilled out from day one. Like he was like, "Theek hai." Then finally, when I told him, "No, I want to marry her," then he's like, "Let's, you know, let's get into like game mode." Spoke to my grandfather, spoke to my big daddy, spoke to my uncles. Went to Bangalore, met her parents. Told me I'll meet her parents even if you're not there. It's okay. And they get along. My dad calls me once a month or maybe once in 2 months. That was like, yeah, so what's happening? I'm like, yeah, as he's saying bye. Before I say bye, he hangs up. With them.
I know what he calls me. Dad!
I need money.
Okay, done.
But they text each other every day. I'm like, Why is your phone buzzing? Your dad is messaging me. Why is your phone buzzing? Your mom is texting. My mom texts. I realize my mom
always has an issue when my phone is buzzing.
My mom uses WhatsApp.
No one should message me ever.
I didn't know my mom uses WhatsApp. She communicates with her on WhatsApp. With me, calls me up. That's all. So, I mean, they are very cool. She's feeling welcome.
And Rohit, we are really, really happy for you. We've seen this from the very, very beginning. So, and we always knew ki it's going to happen. So, may this love grow every day and stay eternal as it is. And we love you guys.
Rohit, I always used to tell you that make it happen, and you made it happen, and I'm so proud of you. So, congratulations, guys, and we wish you a really happy life ahead.
Love you so much. Congratulations.